Welcome students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and doing great. In the previous lecture, we have read the whole poem. We have done the reading of the poem. And in the next lecture, we will do the written work on workbook. So what you have to do, you have to open your English grade 1 workbook, page number 1. Alright, it's the page number 2 of your English workbook. So here we have to make a word wall. Word wall, prepare your own word wall of the difficult words of the poem and learn them. You have to, the difficult words we have underlined while reading the poem, you have to write those difficult words here and you have to learn them. Alright? So the difficult words we found in the book, we have to write them over here. So first word is little. L I double T L E little. Little means very few. Alright, the next word is butterfly. B U double T E R butter. F L Y fly. Butterfly. Butterfly is a small bird. You must have seen it in the air, flying in the air most of the time. And we all like butterflies. So B U double T E R butter, F L Y fly, butter fly. You have to learn the spelling of these words as well. Next word is H O L D hold. Hold means to have something in your hand, to hold something in your hand. Like I'm holding the pencil right now in my hand. So hold means to have something in your hand. H O L D hold. Next word is spin. S P I N spin. Spin means to rotate something, to move something in a circular motion. S P I N spin. Next word is B O W bow. I have told you what bow is. Bow is a position in which you have to bend your back and you have to do it like that. Okay, the same way the action I have told you about in the poem. B O W bow. And the next word is happy. H A double P Y happy. H A double P Y happy. And the next word is rainbow. R A I N ran. B O W bow. Rainbow. Rainbow is a 7 colors that appears on the sky after rain. You all have seen it after rain. So rainbow, rainbow. You have to learn the difficult words on your own. Alright. So let's move to the next, that is think. You have to think. Write words that end with at. At. Okay. Alright. At is a rhyming word. What are rhyming words? Rhyming words are words that have similar sound. Okay? Rhyming words are words that have similar sound. So you have to make at least two rhyming words that end with A-T, at. For example, R-A-T, rat. It's a rhyming word of at because it ends at A-T, at. So you have to make two words. I have made my two words. You can write these two words or you can make your own words as well. So C A T cat, F A T fat. Both of them and ending at A T at. Alright. C A T cat, F A T fat. And then you have to make a sentence using this word. Write a sentence using one of the words that end with at. Alright, you can make a sentence of the word that ends at A-T, at. I have taken the word cat. You can take fat and you can take another word for making a sentence as well. So, I, H-A-V-E have, I have a C-A-T, cat. I have a cat. Alright, let's move to the page number 3. Alright, in the page number 3, you have given the few words. Okay? Let's suppose this is a pond and it has few words. It have words, jumble words. Alright, and what you have to do, you have to write them in an alphabetical order. Alphabetical order means ABC order. Like you have to select a word that start with A and then you have to write it over here and then you have to find another word that starts from B and you have to write in the second line and that's how you have to write them in an alphabetical order. Alright, you can see these words don't start with, these words are not arranged in alphabetical order. So what you have to do, you have to look and you have to pick words and write them in an alphabetical order. Alphabetical order means you have to write them in ABC order. Like, let's suppose the first word. First word is P-A-T, pat. It starts from P. And in an alphabetical order, the first word is A. The first letter is A. So, we don't write it first. Then second word is spin. It starts from S. So we don't write it here. Third word is bow. B-O-W, bow. Do we have a word that starts from A? Look around. No, there is no word that starts from letter A. So we will write the first letter that starts from B. Alright. B-O-W, bow. How many words are starting from B? One word and another word. Another word is butterfly because it starts from B. So we have to write them in an alphabetical order. First of all, you have to write bow, B-O-W, bow. Then another word that is starting from letter B is butterfly. So we will write it in the second line. B-U-T-T-E-R, butter, F-L-Y, fly, butterfly. You can see B, B. Alright, so what comes after B? C comes after B. So we have to find the letter, the word C, C letters, the words starting from C. How many words are there starting from C? Is it starting from C? No, 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 yes. Chase, chase is a word starting from letter C. And do we have another word starting from C? Yes, we do have another word starting from letter C. So we have two words which are starting from letter C. So we have to write both of them here. First of all, we will write C-H-A-S-E, chase. Alright, write it here in the third line, C-H-A-S-E, chase. And then you have to write the other word starting from letter C, that is C-L-A-P, clap. Alright, what comes after C? D comes after C. So, do we have a word starting from letter D? No. What comes after D? E comes after D. We do not have a word starting from E, so we will look forward. Alright, so we will read later on. Later on, F and G. There is no word from F and G, so we will look forward for the letter H. So we have a word starting from letter H. Yes, there is a word hold. It starts from letter H. Write it here, H-O-L-D. I-J-K-L. There is no word from these words, so we will look forward for the letter L. So is there a word starting from letter L? Yes, little. L-I-T-T-L-E, litter, because it starts from the letter L. So you have to write it here, L-I-T-T-L-E, little. What comes after L? M-N-O. We do not have words starting from these letters, so we will look forward for the letter P. Do we have a word starting from letter P? Yes, we have pat. Alright, write it here, P-A-T, pat. Let's move to the next word. What comes after P? Q. We do not have a word starting from Q, so we will look forward for the letter R. We have a word Rambo starting from letter R. R-A-I-N, Ram, B-O-W, bow, Rambo. So you have to write it here. What comes after R? S. So we have a word spin starting from letter S. So you have to write it here. S-P-I-N, spin. And then Further on, we have a letter T. Do we have a word starting from letter T? Yes, we have take, a word take. So you have to write it here, T-A-K-E, take. And the last word we have left is white. Alright, you have to pick this word because it starts from W. And here, in all these words, W is the last letter. So you have to write it in the last, W-H-I-T-E, white. Alright students, that's all from today's lecture. See you in the next session. Allah Hafiz.